Greetings and salutations, and welcome back to the bonfire. My name is Pirate Lounge. If you're new on the channel, I'll say my name. And I need to refamiliarize myself with this kid of mine real quick because I took a break. Because I had a lot of appointments, and then I sang for some folks, and then had some dinner. Thank you. So that's colorless, so that's baller. The rest of it's purple, so yeah, go for that. So, do the trap, shoot the bow, shoot the sinew slicer, and finish with the gauntlets. Basically, the gauntlets do damage to stunned targets. They were good before. It's fine. Than the health, so boss weapon for sure. I'll be taking that. Alright. Use the recycles now. Next level. Do is maybe do a run where I specifically invest like this stuff so that I prolong the gameplay experience, maybe. Because I'm enjoying that. I don't just want to rush to the end, you know. I'm doing these combos, it's just easy. It's pretty good. Stunned target, but I don't need that. This run, we are going to help out. Freeze the enemy. Well, of course it does. It's just the best thing ever. Hi, baby. Well, okay, actually, this kitty is the best thing ever. But if we're talking about things and not creatures, that makes a nice crossbow. I mean, we could farm as well. Meanwhile, how have I done? Oh yeah, Heart of Ice. I got that. I don't need this for this run, but this mutation, I don't mind it. Because that's a good one. For the way I play, yeah. Let's see. I just realized, in order for a true completion, I am gonna run out of preferred items. I have to actually end up finding things that I don't want in my rotation. So I guess the important thing is to keep those out of it as long as possible. By my count, there's hundreds of things. Just exhausted the best, so. it's burning now. We've been to Hypee Castle, we've been to Derelict Distillery, and I hate it. So, what's the plan? So, I feel like this is gonna be a chain of levels, because it's like three of them, isn't it? This might kill me, because this was the final DLC, as I understand. But I'm excited, because I love Marvel's games. Oh no. I think I need to play Contagion. What's he trying to do? Timers Club. That's not my buddy. heard from that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Holy shit, dude.
It's a lot of stuff. Oh god, should we at least make sure we can get to the exit? Yeah. Eighth wonder. Makes the lighthouse of the first kind. Oh. It must be like a boss stage. I mean by the game's progression stages. That was fun. Are you the boss? Are you the queen? Oh, hell no. No. First time. There's no way. There's more. There's more. That's not it. It's Frankie, man. I'm not ready for this. What the f? Oh my god, no. Oh my god. What? Nope. I needed one more health flask.
There's no way. Interesting.
Hmm.
Ooh, but we wanted to do hard, I think, right? Or do we not want to do that until we have a full health mask? Hello? Forge worked on. Isn't that interesting? So I have another idea. Let's do a run for the Flask and Forge. Oh wait, so if we're doing a run for the Flask of Forge, it's an aspect. Motherfucker. Hmm. Alrighty, excuse me. Flames, okay. Deal bonus damage in proportion to the amount of HP you're missing. What the hell? And you break the freeze. Dead cells. Break. But they fell, so how do you break it? Interesting. Just give the cooldown a once. Poison no longer affects you. You are invincible if you still have HP that can be recovered. Huh. How does Relentless work? Hang on. Is it truly invincible? I think I'm gonna try every aspect. Although, that's gonna be tough to keep up with because they add me one every time. Eventually, I'll run out. Thank you.
That's kind of the best one for this run. Yes. Flames maybe. Let's try the flames. Wait. Why do those numbers always seem to change? Wow. Oh my god, that's even better. Oh my god, freaking no. Better. Sandlot. This makes the frickin' lore just that much better for my different runs. It's so good. Cool.
that was careless. So now we'll go to the controller in the middle of the freaking beach. Even if I get a dunk at the next.
Oh hell yeah, it's Poyo powers.
Thank you.
prison. That was an area I needed to visit, though. Maybe here, unless this is a DLC area, in which case get farmed. Girl. Actually, I don't know if I want to upgrade to Forge until I have the basics. I think I need the basics covered. We'll see. I don't think I root anything yet. Burning oil. Spiders, that's good. Dude, nice. Wait, victims burn when they die. So if we find something with oil, we'd be good. And I guess that wouldn't change anything. So I got freeze, fire, bleed. This is a bottom heavy map, so let's try to go up first. wizards. Thank you. Don't know if I'm ever gonna remember to show what I learned. I mean, I've done it on the stream, I just didn't remember actually much of what I learned was going on. I got this during the first time. Yeah, it's like the best thing ever. It's just free bats. Plus an item retriever. Nora, chill, dude.
Lay down. Get off the cord. You keep unplugging it, dude. Chill out. Come on.
Get. What are you trying to do? Trying to be crazy? Is it cool? Upgrades, huh? I can get behind that. Maybe this is conjunctivitis.
Could have been investing that whole time.
Oh boy. Okay. Well, in that case. Inara, what are. Oh, it's the bug.
Inara. Lay down.
My god. I'm gonna knock over that lamp and piss off everybody.
Nora. Thank you.
visual effect. And there it is. Perfect. And just hang out. Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god. After this run, I'm gonna take myself a break. How am I gonna all of my okay, because we wouldn't get a new puzzle anyway, because we're not playing that hard. You know? Thank you.
not beefy enough for that part.
That stuff's like much. I mean, it shouldn't be. But then again, I don't remember the Zeria rhythm, so. Only other thing here. So, I don't think I get a true full time loss of both. Not the support. Absolutely. Okay, cool, that's awesome. Just sitting there. I'll make no sense.
Oh boy.
Okay. We need to get me here. Let's see. Thank you.
No, thanks. It's incredible. Like, old me would, like, crucify me for doing something like that. I'm not at the end. I'm not even the clock. Let's see. Is that a thing? Oh, that was the switch. Okay. What? Oh. Okay. So we can either do the clock room or the.
The Ruiner.
I need to get rid of this fly. Hang on.
Sorry, that's whatever it was. I remember it was Jason was bothering me, and there's a little one in here too.
You're kidding me. You're absolutely kidding me, dude.
Okay, I think I'm gonna give my brain a little breaky poo. Thankfully, this game seems to progress. So, it's respect. But I'm gonna get a good run, so we'll quit this for the moment. And we'll see you guys later on. Bye!